broken up by Sokolov. Shea holds the line. Brady Shea with a long shot, score, tipped in front. Looked like Derek Stepan got the last touch.
Another missed clear. Sokolov just throws up the point, and then can you identify sticks? Stepan slides in behind Shabbat. Shabbat doesn't recognize, and the question only is that puck too high? It is quite high. And the former Ottawa Senator, no, that's going to be fine.
Jarvis, it's picked up by Holden, moving in with Gaudette. In comes Holden, the shot goes off the stick of D'Angelo, and the puck flutters back in the corner. Slavin for Teravainen. Slavin got crunched there by Watson. On shot, score! Shot for the point by Paul, hit something on the way in, and Ottawa's tied it up.
Freddie Anderson, puck doesn't get out here. Paul steps off the bench. Oh, it's Tony D'Angelo who tries to block. He doesn't quite get it. And you just never think that a shot going that soft will actually get to the net. It's always blocked, but Tony D'Angelo knocks it past his goaltender.
He's also the agent for a couple of prominent Montreal Canadiens, including Carey Price. That long shot, score! There's Mete, tipped by Formanton.
Nice tip. We just showed the forecheck turning pucks over. Here it is. Run from behind the net, and oh, that is so nice by Formanton. Plants himself at the hash marks, opens up, and just a perfect shot. That is a difficult tip to make, to face the shooter, open up your blade, and cut it up, and not put it over top of the net.
Batted ahead by Trocheck. Josh Brown stays with him. Trocheck back to slam and a hard shot. Murray makes the stop. Loose puck, they score. Foss put it in. It sounded like the whistle may have sounded.
Listen, when this whistle goes, the puck might have gone in first, but he was in the process of blowing. There's no way that whistle is a function of him scoring. There's no way. Not that fast.
Right.
He's on the way to blow it, and he's having to score beforehand. It's a correct call. Clearly, Murray doesn't have it, just like the one previously.
Walks right in and scores. That gives Carolina the lead in the shootout.
Doesn't have to do too much. Little change of angle. Little round the world, pull it to your forehand, and man, that is just, it's just so tough for goaltender.
To keep Ottawa alive, Tkachuk works in, and Anderson makes the stop, and the Hurricanes win it in a shootout.